Chelsea Handler roasted ex-boyfriend Joe Coy during the Critics' Choice Awards, mocking his hosting of the 2024 Golden Globes. She playfully praised older men like Harrison Ford and Robert De Niro, humorously suggesting she'd handle nominee Martin Scorsese like a little Italian meatball. Joe Coy seemingly blamed his writers, admitting